Damaged munitions detected.
We need to figure out what they're doing here. See if you can find any intel on their operation. Seems like these guys are salvaging and repurposing anything they can from this place. They're crafty bastards, I'll give them that. Tag anything useful and I'll send in a recovery team later.
And blow the shit out of anything too dangerous. Things up there.
Keep moving. You still got two halls to clear.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Humanity has been observed.
Come to the planetarium. We gotta secure that ordnance.
Some of their secrets. Earth, the third rock from the sun. Our home may not be the center of our universe. In the vast reaches of space, it's irrational to think that our little planet we know that Mars once had large oceans, that many of the elements found on Earth could only be created in the intensity of a supernova. While no other planet in our solar system sustains life, it's possible that the building blocks that allowed Earth to evolve beings like you and me in the ash of a dying star light years away. By these images. At one point, more than 1/3 of the Martian surface could have been covered by oceans. Martian exploratory craft has sent back what appear to be ancient lake beds. There are also minerals present on the surface. Thank you.
Mechanical components detected.
Setting a recovery team. Link up with them and you'll be done there.
Suggested use. Missile construction.
They must be using a casing from the museum's collection. They can rig it with a warhead and some means of propulsion. They wouldn't even need a guidance system to hit the White House or a
Kinda goes without saying, but if you see any missile lying around, I'm sure they can never hurt them.
Database patch indicates its designation LMR-90.
That would be the missile, then. Please neutralize that fucking thing by any means necessary.
Damn it. The salvage crew just ran into those reinforcements. They need backup.
Factory is out of action and they lost a big stockpile of ordnance. Throw in the fact that the settlements can scavenge those workbenches and tools, and I'd say it's been a pretty good day.